Hello to everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today question is, using divisibility test, determine which of the following numbers are divisible by 4 and by 8. In this video, we will discuss here part H. Part H is 3,17,95,072. So, in which H part is 3,17,95,072. First, we will check the divisibility rule by 4, in which if last two digits is divisible by 4, then we can say that whole number is divisible by 4. So you can check there, it is 4 ones are 4, 4 8s are 32, so it is divisible by 4. So we can say that 3,17,95,072 is also divisible by 4. Now check the divisibility rule by 8, in which if last three digits is divisible by 8, then we can say that this given number is also divisible by 8. So here you can check 8 9s are 72, so it is divisible by 8. So we can say that 3,17,95,072 is also divisible by 8. Thank you very much.